Am I a hipster? Last week I was accused of being a hipster by friends. Just because I like old things like He-Man and mustache wax. And to be called a hipster simply because you like old things, well, that is simply preposterous. What watch?
It's because of the beard, isn't it?
I love it how some people, after not seeing you for a long time, go, "Oh, you grew a beard." No, I just didn't shave. There's a difference.
But like the old saying goes, when they call you a hipster, get rid of the beard. Stir.
I like things done quick, so this is nothing but a simple "what would MacGyver do" moment. Mustache taping. There you go. Taught by the best. So there we go. All you have to do is get a nice little pull on these flaps here. Bring the beard right out in the direction that it wants to go. So it's like a very natural process. Just gonna grab here. Okay, here we go.
Ah!
Oh, well, there you go. See? That's... Oh, pretty good. Pretty good. Yeah, missed a little bit there. But hey, you know what? Works with it. Well, let's be honest here. The true hipster trademarks are beard, sure, suspenders, and hats. Okay, so maybe I have a hat or two, and like to wear them on occasion, but that doesn't mean I'm a hipster, right? What? Plus, I don't even own any suspenders.
Yes, you do.
Shut up, Steve. That's Steve. Don't worry about him. He's a dragon, lives in my oven, long story. And he's a massive hipster.
Hey, dragons can't be hipsters, okay?
Yeah, and I can prove it. There, that's a hipster dragon.
That's just a dragon with glasses.
Yeah, well, maybe. Well, here you go. Hipster dragon.
What? That's a dragon enjoying a cup of coffee.
Sure.
So?
Coffee's like the nectar of the hipsters.
No, it's not. It's beer.
Oh, come on. Hipster dragon deluxe.
What? Some dragons like flannel. Chopping down trees.
That dragon ain't chopping down no trees. Look at him. Made of sticks.
Looks good in flannel.
Does look pretty good in flannel. I have to, yeah, that's
sharp.
Good point. Whatever, man. Doesn't really matter. If you want to be a hipster, be a hipster. If you want to be a skater, be a skater. If you want to be a metal hipster, that would be pretty cool. We might need a few of those. So my final word for today is remember to be happy and to... Oh. Oh, crap! Goddamn beard sneeze. Thank you for watching. Hope you liked it. All the beard and anti-beardness. If you're a beard fan, I'm sorry. If you would like to see more videos and be told when these videos come out, just go over to the Bazooka page, press like. And if you want to see a lot more videos, head on over to the YouTube page. Hey buddy, how you doing? High five. High five, man. Yeah.